Ladies Brand Life. Don't forget to hit that bell and subscribe. All right, so I am coming to you guys. This is kind of like a little bit of a story time, but information as well. I have been dealing with a situation I just found out from the doctors called cystic ovarian syndrome. It is a disease where there cysts that grows on the ovaries. It causes your hormones to go imbalance. It causes you to have acne. So this pretty face right here, y'all see this? Looks all clear and mess. I'm gonna unravel it for you guys. So it causes you to have acne. If you have a menstrual, it causes that to be out of whack, and plus it causes obesity. Okay, so I have been dealing with this for a while. Back last year, I had surgery and I had a partial hysterectomy. I had a birth control that was called the E-Sure. My blood pressure was like totally high. I had preeclampsia while I was pregnant with my last child, and I couldn't get my tubes high because my blood pressure was like over 200. So they were scared that I was going to go into a stroke. So they put me on meds and I had to wait everything out until until my blood pressure went down. So I couldn't have the surgery and I end up having an E-Sure. Okay. E-Sure is a device where it goes into your fallopian tubes, and basically what they do is they put dye inside of you to see where to put the tubes or whatever, and the tubes look like corkscrews. Okay, so like you're gonna have like cramping, you're gonna have bloating, it's gonna be so uncomfortable, y'all. So yeah, so the E-Sure, right? Okay, so E-Sure, it goes into your fallopian tubes, and what it's supposed to do within 4 to 6 weeks, it's supposed to, the skin's supposed to fold over, and I'll put some information in about that in the video. So the skin's supposed to fold over and basically block any type of semen or whatever to go into your fallopian tubes to make a baby. Okay, so it's supposed to be like a permanent, like tubal, you know, when you get your tubes tied. But I couldn't get mine tied because I had high blood pressure, and while that was happening, if I went into surgery, there was a chance I would have had a stroke or would have went in cardiac arrest. Like, all of it could happen, y'all. So, you guys, I just came here to share my story. It's a very, very tough thing to deal with. I know that Keke Palmer also, you know, Keke Palmer also said that, hey, this is what I've been dealing with, and she's been hiding behind makeup. I don't hide behind makeup because my face is oily, okay? So, you know, it kind of encouraged me to make a video because I want her to know that you're not the only one, sis, okay? Like, I got it too. And you know, like, your face will just break out with no reason. You could be the most healthiest person ever and your face will just break the freak out. Okay, so I am going to, my next step is to show you guys, I'm gonna take off my makeup and I'm gonna show you guys how my face looks without this makeup. This is the skin that I'm in, and this is what I gotta live with, and this is the results of what ovary syndrome does to you. So,
and there's no cure either. So you guys, this is Keke Palmer's page, and I was inspired by her just coming out and just, you know, showing her face, because this is really, like, it gets discouraging at times, you know, when you have to put pounds of makeup on just to cover this stuff up, y'all. This stuff is really serious, and it really messes with your self-esteem system as well. So, I hope you guys get inspired.
I want to raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, no, that means I'll have to leave.
So you guys, as you can see, this is what my face looks like after I've taken off the makeup. And you'll have like all these like whiteheads and stuff like that come up, like got a little pimple right there, like look at all of this and everything. So you guys, this is me, this is who I am. I'm not afraid to say, you know, this is what I look like behind the makeup. Okay, makeup can always make us look pretty, but we still have to go to that person at the end of the day, the same person that we try to cover up. So be you, be beautiful, you guys, and make sure if you do have this syndrome, please comment, please like, please share, and let others know, you know, hey, you're not alone, okay? So please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And let your girl know what I can do for this channel, okay? Subscribers is still rising up, you guys. So let's keep going up the ladder, all right? We're trying to get to 1K, so let's do this, all right? So this is the Unique Brands Life, and I will holler back at y'all at the next video. Bye. Thank you.